time has finally come for the Singing Bois to record an album. We're going to be doing that this July. We're so, so excited. Part of the funding that we got from the City of Oakland Cultural Funding Program was to support this EP that we're going to be making. So super excited and super honored and blessed to have this, the support of the city, and hopefully all of your support as well. We're going to be sharing bits of the process with you on social media, so please, if you're not connected with us, do connect with us, and follow along with us on this journey. This is also an EP that is going to be really kind of capturing some of the new songs that we've been doing, some of the originals, and a couple of our most favorite covers, like that last one, Rihanna's Stay. This next song is another original, and also going to be one that we record. It's called Every Day, and it's a song that I wrote just thinking about, you know, I love romance, and watching films with, you know, sweeping romantic scenes and relationships, and that's fun for a while, but, you know, that's not real life. And it can be moments of real life, but I feel like one of the things that we don't get enough in our culture is hearing about the real ups and downs that happen in relationships. Hearing about when it gets hard and when people decide to keep coming back to each other. And so this is, it's a love song, but it's also about some of the harder moments and the kind of questions that arise in these moments, and what we do to push through them. So again, this is called Every Day. One, two,
I'm every day and never.
of ourselves as gender forward with retro swag. And, you know, sometimes that stretching, looking back, goes back really far in some of the songs that we do. And some go back just far enough to capture this next song. I believe it's from the 80s. You know, it wouldn't be a boy band show if we didn't have one intimate moment on Spools. So, give it up for the Spools. They're doing all the work on Spools.
Yeah.